psychiatric ward has been closed down due to unfair treatment of patients and poor management. Authorities have arrested 59-year-old Rob Carson. The patients have been transported to a new facility.
Unfortunately,
a bus transporting some of the patients rolled overturned. Some patients survived.